Alright, and welcome to part 4 of episode 4, Below Bedrock. Enjoy! Alright guys, so we gotta build a statue now. Making something up, I don't even know what I'm doing.
Oh wow, that will give me nightmares. Well done.
Yes, wonderfully horrifying.
Organized, not alphabetized, not even sorted by material? This is barbaric!
This is what we managed to salvage from the goofballs. Residents who tried entering?
Treasure-sniffing llama, eh?
That was one day when I was like,
Sue, how many straps can you put on that armor?
Turns out a lot is the answer.
It's the 7th. What do you want? Everybody's got off days, you know?
Dangerous.
But also damaged, so it's more relatable.
Good luck.
Oh, you poor doomed souls.
Fuck you too.
Good thinking, Luna. We'll be back for you soon.
I hope.
The cabin must be through that door.
Those pressure plates release waterfalls upstairs. It's so calculated, so precise. Judging by the multiple pressure plates, there's some complex engineering behind these walls.
Wouldn't expect anything less from the guy who made an icy palace of despair.
This was meant for the three friends. Romeo, Zara, and Fred. How do you guys feel about pulling some mystery levers and seeing what happens?
Good.
Here we go.
Welcome! Challengers, Zara, Fred, and me, Romeo!
Wow. The admin designed all this just for his friends?
Are you ready for the most thrilling, death-defying, heart-pounding challenge? ever experienced?
Things.
No idea, but they don't look friendly.
Great. Another golem. This time made of magma.
Ooh! Wow! What a showdown, folks! We're having the time of our lives, aren't we?
Waterfall! Jesse, water turns lava
into
cobblestone.
Mining time.
Congratulations, challengers! Stage 1 of 600 complete!
What?
Stage 2! And begin!
There's no way we're making it to stage 600.
Three levers got us into this, so...
So maybe those three levers will stop it!
Come on, Radar. Let's bust that machine.
Radar, you have to break the machine. I'll cover you.
On it!
I see your smile.
No one is smiling.
Now, I'm not a monster. There is a crafting table nearby.
This guy has a twisted way of playing with his friends.
Maybe we can bring this one down with water, too.
Alright, sorry about that pulse, guys.
crafting table nearby.
This guy has a twisted way of playing with his friends.
Maybe we can bring this one down with water, too.
Radar and I will be the bait.
We're fine!
Gotcha.
Well, the thing's not a total dummy. Doesn't want anything to do with the waterfalls now, does it?
Broke my pickaxe anyway, so I guess it's time for another idea.
We have gunpowder!
TNT!
Just gotta get some sand and we're set.
Right. Good thinking, Radar.
Radar, get ready. Fire incoming.
Go, 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 go. Move, move.
Just need 4 sand blocks. Quickly.
How's that TNT looking?
Good.
How am I supposed to light this thing? That might work.
Yeah, how did you get around that thing? And so fast.
Wow. This is the first place down here that looks alive.
Ooh, ooh, perfect.
Huh. Oh. I'll meet you over there. I'm gonna go take a look around.
How are your feet?
Ah, better. Still a little crispy, though. Ow, ow, okay, that hurts.
Rest up, Radar. You've earned it. How's it looking?
Doesn't seem to be anybody around. Nobody inside. Should be safe. Safe-ish. Let's just get that weapon and get out of here.
Remember I used to read all the time? Now I barely do.
Things change.
Yeah. It's like the one we used to have back at the treehouse. Until someone, you, broke it.
Uh-huh.
Petra? What's wrong?
Nothing. It just reminds me of... this story about puppies. Really sad story. You know me, I can't help crying about dumb stuff like that.
Come on, Petra. You're lying. We both know it.
No! Puppies just make me really sad, okay?
Uh-huh.
Fine. It's not the puppies. Doesn't this remind you of anything? Our friends? We used to hang out in that treehouse all the time. Now, we barely talk. Why does this keep happening? Everyone leaves and I'm just by myself again. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I see them one by one, just...
Not everyone leaves, Petra. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, but maybe that's the problem. What if I want to go somewhere that isn't Beacon Town? I'll just be alone again. Axel and Olivia are barely around. We already lost Jack. Didn't take long for the new Order of the Stone to fall apart, did it? My fault for thinking it would be different. Held together longer than most. That doesn't make it hurt any less, though.
Just because we have our own lives doesn't mean we aren't friends. We still care about each other.
They'd be here if they cared. I know this isn't important right now. Let's just find the weapon and get out of here. Something's not right here.
The beds don't go with the banners. Observer block. What's it looking at? The beds? Red for Romeo. That did something. One down. Now the rest of these need to go in the right order.
Okay, what's for book? Book is blue. Red, blue, and purple.
Blue for Fred. Purple for Zara.
Whoa!
Another one of Fred's journals. Dear Zara, if you're reading this, I'm already gone. I hid this in the one place I knew you would look for it. Fitting, the key to ending all this would be here, where it all started. This is the key to defeating Romeo. It says, #potato451.
Potato? That's the weapon? What are we supposed to do with potato? That's not a weapon. It's a root vegetable, and not a very good one.
That's what it is? That's so dumb.
Right? #potato451.
Take this word of passage and use it at the primary terminal. You can take away his power and end this. Word of passage? I guess that's the potato.
I still have hope for Romeo. He just wanted us to stay together more than anything. I know that's why he's doing this. Maybe I'm being foolish, but I need to know for sure before taking this step Though I guess if you're here, I got my answer. Maybe someday we'll be together again. Your friend always, Fred. I kind of feel bad for them. Don't you?
Yeah, I kind of feel bad for them too. This wasn't easy for any of the admins.
They really cared about each other. Everyone talks about Romeo like he was this controlling monster, but Fred wrote that Romeo just wanted to keep them together, more than anything. Isn't that what I've been doing? Especially to you? I don't want you to feel forced to keep doing something you don't want to. I don't want to be that person. Or make you feel scared to tell me the truth.
You are nothing like the admin. Don't compare yourself to him.
Yeah, don't you dare.
Even he didn't start out that way. It just got bad. I don't want to cross that line too. I've been thinking a lot about what you said. About how friendship is my thing. But I don't think I can just stay put, you know? In Beacon Town. But I don't want to lose you. You mean a lot to me, Jesse. More than anyone else, you've been there. And I don't want to leave if it means you're my best friend, Jesse.
You have to do what's best for you, Petra. And no matter how far away that takes you, you'll always know where to find me.
I'm gonna miss you.
I always knew you were a big old softy.
You'll never be able to prove it.
We'll see.
We'd better get that book back to the world.
Right. Let's go stop the admin. His days of being Jesse are over.
She did it.
This is it, then!
Time to call the others. We're getting out of here.
Doing. The portal is hidden for a reason, to keep things away.
There are people in Fred's keep who are coming with us.
Right. That won't be a burden. Sounding pretty admin-ish there, Zara.
The weapon is what we need, not bodies to throw at the problem. People just complicate things, make everything messy, inefficient.
It takes a village, Zara. You knew that once.
Right. And then I learned that lesson. As you can see, the portal's fully functional. You complete your end?
Yep, I think this should send us home. And there's Fred's weapon.
Potato.
Weird, right? I thought it was weird.
Fred trusted him. He went to Romeo with the best of intentions and was... Ugh! There is no redemption in Romeo. None. He needs to be stopped. Once and for all. He deserves it. Worse. For this and everything else. It's the only way.
You know that's not what Fred would have wanted.
No, you're right. But Fred is dead because of his heart. Something else has to be tried.
But... heroes are supposed to help people, not hurt them.
Romeo deserves what's coming to him. Fred should be avenged. Fred was the best of us, cut down. I can't let it stand.
Going after revenge would make us just like Romeo, Zara. We're better than that.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we'll have to see if Romeo understands anything but violence. Romeo destroyed my world, and I wasn't there to help it. He's stolen it from me. There is no rebuilding. I have nothing now. It's really over.
Here. I found this. And there are good things left. If you look for them.
That you would... I'm not used to being wrong. Thank you. But we still need to move forward. All right. Let's get this over with. Hand over that trinket of yours.
Jesse?
Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.